Cheating Love, a walkthrough. Where is your left foot? Walk forward, right and left on count. One, two. Do the ball cross to the left side, stepping right to right and crossing left in front on. And three. To the quarter turn to the right, stepping forward to your right. Four. Do the step half turn of your right shoulder on count. Five, six. Do the triple step on the spot, turning a half turn over your right shoulder, stepping left, right, left. Then you do two small center steps, right first on count, one and two, left, three and four. Cross kick right over your left, five, step out, out, right, left and six. Either you do a hip roll anti-clockwise over two counts on seven, eight, weight is on your right foot, or you do a body roll from the top on seven, eight, still landing with the weight, or still ending with the weight on your right foot. Okay, so either hip roll on seven, eight, or body roll seven, eight. Okay, moving on. Then do ball cross with your left, right, on and one, so closing left behind right and crossing one and one. Turn a quarter turn over your right shoulder, stepping back on left, two. Then you do an ankle step. Placing your right foot behind left on count three, changing weight, and step a small step backwards on your right, four, pushing off that right foot, stepping onto the left, five. You do a step half turn over your left shoulder, six, seven, and turn one, a quarter turn over your left shoulder, doing a ball cross on, and eight. Moving into the diagonal, towards 7:30, you do two Dorothy steps, stepping right forward on count one, locking, two, and another Dorothy step to the left, three, four, and. And do step half turn, step forward right on count five, turning half turn left, six, stepping, you do step quarter turn on seven, eight, stepping forward to your right on seven, on eight, you close left next to right, turning a quarter turn to the left on that right foot. As you turn that quarter turn and bring left next to right, you pop that right knee to get ready to start from the top, stepping forward to your right on count one. Okay, so that's the walkthrough. Good luck with Cheating Love.